Hi, it's Kenny Ortega, and I just want to say congratulations, Dance Under the Stars, for your special evening, and just want to tell you how insightful I think you are to take the time out to celebrate and honor Julie McDonald. Julie, I hope you know how much you're loved. You are celebrated every single day in my life. You are my backbone, my greatest supporter. Your belief in me and confidence in me and the love that you've shared with me over the years has made a huge difference. I really believe that it's why I'm still working today. You are an institution, and we all of us, the whole community, we would be lost without you. So thank you. God bless you. Congratulations.
Mwah. Hi, Tony Basil here. Julie McDonald, what you have done for the dance community, what you have done for the individual dancer, how you have fought for our rights, you go, girl. Congratulations.
Hi, it's Sonia. Julie, I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. It's so well deserved, and I'm so honored to be a part of your agency, and I'm so proud of you, and good job.
All these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning. And I think of love as something new.
Hi, Julie. Congratulations on receiving this well-deserved accolade. You were a pioneer. You basically changed the way that the entertainment industry regards choreographers and dancers, and that's no small feat. Since I can't be there with you tonight, I just want you to know I love you, and I'm sending you congratulations.
Hi, Julie, and congratulations on your Lifetime Achievement Award. We love you so very much.
You deserve it so much. Thank you for everything. Best wishes. Congratulations.
Thanks for all you do and continue to do for us, all of your clients, and your company, and your friends. We love you.
In my life, I love you more.